Hey y'all, so we are back with another reaction video.
Back again.
Is Chris Brown and Young Thug, So You Love Me. Now, honestly, I'm not a big Chris Brown fan. Even when I was younger, I wasn't a big Chris Brown fan.
I think Chris
is the goat. Love his singles. And he is musically genius.
Best thing since Michael Jackson.
Yeah, but I don't listen to him all the time. Like, I listen to his singles all the time.
You need to expand your musical palette.
Says the one who won't listen to country music with me. Listen, I got him my Tennessee Whiskey. If y'all know what that song is, listen to it.
Yeah, I'm just saying Chris Brown is the GOAT. I'm not going to take any disrespect. Play.
So we're about to start this video, you guys.
Chris Brown, Young Thug, Say You Love Me. Now, I hate Young Thug, but I love Chris Brown, so we'll see how this turns out.
No offense, she not that fine for me to be going in a portal for her. Not saying she not ugly, she ugly or nothing, but a portal? Listen, they went to a whole portal for a girl.
I didn't see this coming.
I didn't see it coming either.
This is quite different. Okay, niggas taking a different route. I love different music videos.
And the cartoons don't look that great. Okay, we're gonna put the captions on because I'm not understanding what Young Thug is saying. Where the captions in it? Any more captions?
I guess not. You gotta deal with the mumbling.
Alright, no captions. She give me red meat, she
pass my test me. I got my chest. Niggas don't really listen to mumble rap no more. This is different. Yo, this looks like a damn forest in Pokemon Sun. It's gonna go over a lot of people's head.
Pokemon, but I was thinking.
I was thinking about
Alice in the Brick World.
Oh, I never watched that movie.
Oh, really? Oh.
Alice in the Brick World? What the fuck is that?
Not Alice. What is it called? The girl.
Oh, you're talking about Dorothy, bro.
Dorothy and the Brick World.
The Yellow Brick World.
Yes.
The Yellow Brick World at all.
It does remind me of it. I mean, I'm starting to understand, but I think it's subpar lyrics. He said, I like a woman with thighs.
I'm trying to get in those thighs.
And getting those thighs, you know. Okay, next. Give me more!
It ain't bad, though. Saw the movie Osmosis Jones?
No, I don't know what
that's what this reminds me of. You were too young, babe. You were probably still in Pampers.
Shut the fuck up, you old ass.
This part is dope.
I love this part.
Told you the best thing since Michael Jackson, man. Yoshimitsu.
You know what?
The character from a game.
You better go save her, Chris.
This song actually ain't that bad.
Actually, It's because Chris Brown saved it.
You might be right.
It's because Chris Brown saved it.
I like the song. No shade for the fade.
Oh shit.
This song was, I'm surprised at how good this song was. I thoroughly enjoyed
this song too, honestly.
Yeah, fuck with it.
I didn't too much care for Young Thug, but I'm not really a Young Thug fan.
You could have been worse.
Yeah, I mean, he damn near was.
Fall forward. What you doing? Visuals is a 10 out of 10.
I mean, the visuals, I don't give it a 10 out of 10. I give the visuals an 8 because a lot of the rappers have been doing videos with cartoon characters.
For real?
Yeah. Hmm. So I don't really give it that high. Thing? I mean, it's quarantine. It is.
You're right.
It is COVID outside.
You don't
want to
be around
if you want to be around somebody who you know probably turning up, then yeah. But I mean, it wasn't that bad.
Yeah, I give it. It's a solid song.
Yeah, like it wasn't a bad song at all. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I do feel like Young Thug. I'm not a Young Thug fan. Chris Brown, you saved it.
Did what you always do.
You saved it. Because without you, that song would have not been
the Young Goat, gonna do what he do.
Listen.
Every time. I follow, bro. I follow Young Thug at times. He actually has one of my favorite mixtapes of all time.
So you're a Young Thug fan?
When he was Rich with Homie Quan, that was my nigga. Rich Gang the Tour.
Well,
if you guys ever want to revisit the classic. But.
Well, visuals, 1 to 10, I give it a solid 6. And music-wise, I give it a solid 8.
Yeah, I'm gonna agree.
Yeah. Give y'all opinions on how y'all feel about the video. Like, comment, subscribe. We are in the road to 1,000 subbies.
Keep the hate to a minimum. You don't gotta do all that.